boys and girls. Today, we are going to make a silly pumpkin. We're going to make Spookley the square pumpkin. A pumpkin usually that we go to see on a farm, or maybe we see one at Weiss or ShopRite or Walmart, is not square. Usually they are round. But today we're going to learn about Spookley. And he is the shape of a square. And the square has how many sides? Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 sides on our square Spookley pumpkin. So, the first step to make our Spookley pumpkin is we have to start with a black square. So, you can have a grown-up help you cut a square out of paper. If you don't have black paper, that's okay. You can use white paper. And if you want, you can color it black with a black crayon, or you can just let it be white. Okay, so step one. We're going to take some strips of orange paper, and we're going to take our scissors, and we're going to snip. Every time we cut with our thumbs up. Snip. 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 We're going to keep snipping until we have enough orange squares to cover our Spookley pumpkin. Cutting and cutting and cutting. And then I'm going to take some more strips of orange paper, and I'm going to hold them with my thumbs up when you cut, and I'm going to cut some orange paper to turn my black square to an orange Spookley pumpkin. Couple more. Good. So, now as you can see, I have quite a bit of orange square. So I can turn my black square into a Spookley pumpkin square. Okay, the next step is to get your glue. And you're going to trace the shape with your glue. Trace the shape with your glue. Trace the shape with your glue. Until your whole square is covered with glue. Then you're going to take your orange squares and cover your black square with orange pieces of paper that you just cut. And you're going to make sure the whole thing is covered because we want our Spookley pumpkin to be nice and orange for the fall. So I'm taking my squares and I'm sticking them on my glue, just like this. And if you don't have scissors, you can tear your pieces of orange to create your squares to put on your Spookley pumpkin. And I'm going to cover the whole pumpkin with orange squares till it's all filled up. There we go. We're getting there. Getting there. Almost all filled up. I still have a little left to go. And it doesn't have to be perfect. We just want you to have fun and learn about squares and spend some time with your grown-up helping you do a project. A few more over here. Here we go. There. And there. I like doing this project. This is fun. All right, so we have covered our entire black square with orange pieces of paper, the orange squares that you cut. Now a pumpkin doesn't just fall from the sky, it grows on a farm. And when it grows on a farm, it grows on a vine. And on that vine is a stem. So you can have a grown-up help you cut a rectangle. This is a rectangle. You can make it green, you can make it brown, you can make it white. And we're just going to glue it on the top of our square to make our spookly pumpkin. And I added a leaf, a green leaf, which is kind of the shape of an oval, maybe a little pointy. But if you have some paper, you can just tear it into a leaf shape. That's fine. And then I have some googly eyes, so I'm gonna give my pumpkin some googly eyes. One, two, and he looks really cute. And I glued on his googly eyes. If you don't have googly eyes at home, don't even worry about it. Just tear some white pieces of paper and stick them on. Maybe get a black marker and draw a little circle in the middle, and you can make your spookly pumpkin. Square, spookly pumpkin. Now I have two. Now they can be friends. Well, thanks for watching. I'll see you soon for another craft. Bye.